are the county fair, a place where once a year the Mr. Men and Little Misses of Dillydale freely mingle with farm animals, proudly show off their award-winning vegetables, and fall face first into competitive pie eating, all with the hopes of winning the blue ribbon.
Allow me, Miss Sunshine. I can do this with my eyes closed.
Good luck, Mr. Stubborn.
Don't need luck, Mr. Noisy. It's all in the wrist. These mallets used to be a lot bigger.
No, same size as always.
Look, I've whacked a few clowns in my day, and I'm telling you, the mallets were bigger.
I promise you, these are the same mallets we use every year. You want to take another try?
Yes, I want to take another try. That was just my warm-up.
I'll give you a little tip. It's best to swing after you hear the ping.
Keep your tips to yourself. I have my own method. How the game is played, people!
I love my gopher! Love him! Love him! Love him!
That gopher is cheap!
How can I ever thank you?
Come on, you can buy me an ice cream cone!
No, 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 no!
And now, with the assistance of Mr. Quiet, the incredible Miss Daredevil will be fired from a cannon!
I'm waiting.
Yes, in just one moment, folks, Miss Daredevil will be shot from the cannon, fly through the air, and land in a net 100 yards away.
I'm still here.
Yes, ladies and gentlemen, in the very near future, Miss Daredevil will be shot out of the cannon.
Hopefully soon.
All right, and why else didn't I plug my ears and I'm still down.
Wonderful! Miss Daredevil and Mr. Quiet, do it again. A two-man cannonball.
Not good, not good. Oof.
For the Dillydale County Fair Pie Tasting Contest, I'd like to introduce our judges, Mr. Rude and Mr. Scatterbrain.
Wait! Okay, ready? We are tasting pies, not testing eyes. Oh, pies! Well, in that case, here's Blueberry.
Oh, ditch the goat.
Does this look like a petting zoo? Sorry, Blueberry. Let's get this over with.
All righty, then.
What is this? A food of the dog pie?
Actually, it's mincemeat pie.
Like I said, food of the dog. I love this game! Banana cream.
Looks like Blueberry is the winner.
Grumpy, a fun house. Let's go in.
I'd sooner eat mud.
Oh, come on. I mean, they wouldn't call them fun houses if they weren't fun. Because if they weren't, then they'd be called no fun houses.
Exactly, Miss Chatterbox. No fun.
I knew you'd agree. Come on, let's go.
What kind of ding-dong would enjoy something like this?
I'm going to get one of those tunnels for my house! You know, for parties. My guests will get such a kick out of it.
Yet another reason to avoid your parties.
I love this part.
Oh, crooked cucumbers. If there was anything enjoyable about stumbling around in the dark, nightlights would never have been invented. Ow!
Oh, my gosh! I love seeing so many of me! Oh, hello, 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 hello. I can see my back, I can see my front, I can see my right side. Oh, look, I can even see above my head. I didn't realize how long my hair is. Look, oh, I don't look so bad in this. I think I'll wear this again tomorrow.
Ow!
Well, finally, something worth looking at.
Ow! Miss Chatterbox, your idea of entertainment leaves a lot to be desired.
Sorry you're not having any fun, Mr. Grumpy. I promise you'll love the next part.
Yeah, the only thing I'd love right now is the exit. I am not going through that.
Well, you have to. It's the only way out. Unless you want to go back there from where we just came. All you have to do is step through the elephant legs without getting squished.
No kidding. Phew. That was so much fun. I almost wish I could do it over.
Oh, you can't do the same ride twice, Mr. Grumpy. Not when there's so many other things to do. Oh, my gosh, look at that ride. You're actually upside down. Let's go. And don't say you'd sooner eat mud, because mud is yucky. Besides, they wouldn't call them thrill rides if they weren't thrilling, right? Come on. Place for a pie in the face.
Look out!
It's the place for a pig in a race.
Go now, piggy!
It's the place for whacking a clown. It's the place where you're probably gonna fall down. Cause Rule's not there at the county fair. There's really nothing like it anywhere. It's a dilly-dally tradition, Mr. Bump, beware. Rule's not there at the county fair. It's the place where they go to the moon. It's the place where a goat will eat spoons. It's the place where you're bound to get wet. It's the place that you surely never forget.
Again, Miss Naughty, why anyone would want to volunteer to catch a greased pig.
Oh, Mr. Persnickety, I think it looks like fun.
Fun, Miss Naughty, is organizing your sock drawer, not rolling in muck. Mud!
Let's give a nice round of applause to Mr. Small. Nice try, Mr. Small.
I have had enough of this disgusting display. Let's go look at the quilts, shall we?
Our next contestant is Mr. Persnickety.
Ah! There must be some mistake.
Not at all. You signed up right here. There's your signature, plain as day.
Yeah, but that's not my... Miss Naughty, you have that look in your eyes.
I signed you up. Sometimes I just can't help myself.
Come on down, Mr. Persnickety. The whole fair's waiting. No turning back now.
Let me go. I have no interest in participating in this madness. Sweet Henrietta! Oh, dear.
Let's hear it for him, folks. Mr. Persnickety has just set a new county fair record.
Was that fun or what?
Miss Naughty, if it weren't for this lovely trophy, I would be quite cross with you. But alas, I forgive you.
That's good, because I signed you up for bullfighting. Come on!
So ends a dilly of a day at the county fair. For some, the day didn't turn out as expected, while others are pleased as punch. And still others are simply hoping for some peace and quiet.
Somebody needs a tickle.